Thank you, Mike. Democratic Senate candidate Allison Lundergan Grimes doesn't want to focus on coal anymore.
Incumbent Senator Mitch McConnell has claimed Grimes ignores the coal industry. Grimes says she had a private conversation with Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid about coal.